back at it in the Final Fantasy land. I don't remember where it's called. Great start. Smooth operations. So, here we are. On the menu. Oh yeah, we fucking dream swapped again. So I have even less idea of what's going on at this particular moment. This place is big also, and I feel like I'm missing stuff. Trying my best. Oh. It seems like the ocean, but also it's only moving in one direction, so is it just a big river, or is the ocean just fucked up in this game? Oh. Don't tell me. Why is my face all washed out now? It was fine. No. I guess that's okay. I think I need to adjust some settings here. On my camera. Maybe do some cooler correction. Filters, color correction, saturation. Oh, saturation. Oh. It's too desaturated. Can I just tell it to do it for me, though, is the thing. Ooh, hey. There's no reason to have the opacity turned down. Gamma down, maybe? Gamma down? I think I need to do white balance, because I think the orange of my wall might be throwing it off. I don't know. I don't know much about photography. I mean, I learned some in high school. Hue shift. Ooh, oh, ooh, okay, now how do I find my way back home here? Oh, dear. I guess I could just type in zero, huh? Well, that didn't help. What else we got? Crop pad, color correction, chroma key, color key. I swear there was a white balance thing. It's not under color correction. Maybe it's under properties. Configure video, advanced settings, right light. Oh, that looks even worse. Turn that off too. Ooh, wait, what's up? Okay, well, not giving me a whole lot to work with here. Jeez Louise. It doesn't look great. I feel bad about getting this $20 webcam now. Should have invested for my future. Color intensity, is that just saturation? Sure is. Well, looks bad. I don't know what I'm doing. I guess that's fine. That's too much. Of all the worst possible predicaments. looks fine whenever the screen's not on. No, it doesn't really help, though. Because that's kind of the whole point, is the screen being on and me playing this. Throw that fang. What is that anyway? It's like a part of an anchor, almost. I mean, it's probably big enough to use as an anchor on its own. Raising GF. I have to go to the bathroom. Oh no, I got to fight these guys. How? Got him. Get him. How long is this gonna go for? I'm already bored of this. At least the music's good. That's all I could ask for. Banananananan. No! I hate that I can't just. I don't feel like the controller should stop inputting when the window loses focus. That's just me, though. I feel like of all things, of all peripherals, controller should stay locked to the, you know, thing that's on. Body with a body. Oh. Oh. Okay. I thought for sure he was gonna kill Laguna. Laguna? Who is this fucker? Oh my god, Soul Crush, what is this? If you say something bad, it will come true. Eat wa fu you. What? Not cool, bro. Don't act like you're dying. You're fine. Whoa. Check it out, a boat. Let's fucking get on it. A vessel. Oh my god. Our great leader here just wow. Like, great way to get fucking injured. I swear I'm gonna kill that dog. What is this? We're hoping you knew. What the fuck? Forget about it. So, made it through the forest, I guess? Is that... We're on the other side of it, right? Oh, good. Why are we so fucked up? Why does Zell only have attack? What have I done? You about to get fucking murked? You about to get game overed? Berserk and sleep. Interesting. Interesting choice. Earth. Berserk. Berserk by sleep. Oh, he's back, baby. Leon's gonna fucking die. So selfie. That's right. That little thing is fucking tough. Just keeps going. We're all berserking. There we go. Beep 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 beep. On one hand, I want to use a tent. On the other hand, we're right here. And I don't feel like they're going to throw us into a fight. Right away? Hmm. Maybe I should just use it just in case. I don't know how to. I guess unless there's like a bed, I'd have to use a tent anyway, huh? I should probably junction. Or no, switch. No, that's not what I meant. Junction exchange. Really didn't do that before, huh? Junction. Junction. GF. I unequipped it from Renoa before, and never actually went back and equipped it on Zeal. Draw or item? I don't know if Zell needs draw, you know? Isn't right now. Okay, junctioning is done for him. Let's see what we got here. Auto. Attack. Mage. Attack. Magic. Fire. Magic. Water. Magic blind. I guess he can save in the overworld, so might as well, huh? Boop. Oh, cutscenes. We got weird flying power armors with big fans on them. They're way up there too. Holy shit. Talk to you. Which academy are you from? You sure don't look like students from Galvadia Garden. What are these big old necks you got? Oh, hey. You leaving? Okay. See ya. Alright. No one wants to talk to me, I guess. Phew. Holy shit. Okay, watch this. Just watch at the edge of the screen. Watch. Oh, they're not even touching it anymore. Who's this guy? Hey, who's this guy? Thrishus is using President Delling to take over the world. But if you think about it, who's using whom? Whatever. Just a bunch of bullshit anyway. Whatever. Is this where fucking Squall and Seifer are from? Like originally? Like where they were born? Completely different. I'm already tired. I'm already feeling like I'm fading. Like, if there's no one here, I just start dozing off, I guess. I assume there's no one here. Doesn't seem like it. Honestly, I think that might be it for tonight. I cannot keep myself alert. I don't know what the problem is. I know what the problem is, actually. I'm tired. I guess I'll do this. Maybe I'll just do shorter streams from now on. Half an hour. Get a little bit out of the way at a time, and then it'll only take me 2 months to play through this, but I think that is going to wrap it up for me today. Hopefully tomorrow I can actually get a little bit into this. We'll see. I'm trying to fix my fucking sleep schedule this week so I'm not fucking tired all the time. See how that goes.